Now for a discovery which may surprise you. Scientists have found that most of us still have a little bit of a Neanderthal inside us. A study into the DNA of the human subspecies found that they interbred with modern humans tens of thousands of years ago, and their genetic mark remains today.